Do you think that Beijing cost you the election?
No, I've been very clear in that. Mr. Trudeau won. I congratulated him on the phone. I congratulated him publicly. Was I disappointed? Yes. Did I think he used the vaccine issue to cause divisions that we're still feeling today? The trucks that were here when I left the leadership were a result of those policies. But no, we wouldn't have won the election.